Ma'am, I'm your neighbor, Peter Wright.
Hmm.
No answer. I hope they're both okay. Ma'am,
I just want to know if everything is fine.
Ma'am, I really don't mean to disturb you, but I want to give you something that belongs to you.
Ma'am,
I really don't mean to disturb you, but I want to give you something that belongs to you.
Man, that looks really bad.
Come here, Teddy. You can't stay here. I'll take you back to your little owner.
Ma'am,
are you in there?
Ma'am,
are you in there?
Ma'am,
I really don't mean to disturb you, but I want to give you something that belongs to you.
Ma'am,
would you open your door for a minute?
Ma'am,
are you in?
Ma'am,
I really don't mean to disturb.
Ma'am,
are you in there?
Ma'am,
would you open your door for a minute?
Better not. Better not. Better not.
The family's name is Oswald, and I think I remember that he called his wife Debbie. There's already the door to the living room. I can't just waltz in there. There's already the door to the living room. There's already the door to the living room.
Mrs. Oswald,
are you in there?
Mrs. Oswald, I really don't mean to disturb you, but I want to give you something that belongs to you.
Mrs. Oswald,
I really don't mean to disturb you, but I want to give you something that belongs to you.
Okay, let me check if everything's alright over there. Where's my messenger? Yeah, I'm here. I'm back.
There you are. Who are you?
I don't really know. The cops were just here.
At your apartment?
No, at the neighbor's.
What happened? Was the music too loud?
Well, that's not how it looked like. There was at least six cops, dressed like a SWAT team, armed to the teeth. Probably a special unit. They forced the door open and a man got arrested.
How exciting! Maybe you were living door to door with a friend.
His wife was there too. And a boy. The cop's behavior was pretty violent.
You know the family?
Not really. I only met them in the elevator a couple of times. The guy helped me last week with my moving boxes. He was actually quite nice.
Well, that's how easy it is to be tricked. Let's be happy that someone is worrying about our security. But hey, now let's get on with our conversation. You were telling me about yourself. I found that very interesting. What exactly do you do at Greenberg and Winter?
Don't be mad with me, Christine, but right now I'm really not in the mood for a chat.
I know that. I didn't want to hurt you. I'm just trying to...
I have to go now. This incident with the neighbors, it really gets to me. A furnished rental, just the way you would imagine it. I really should ask the manager to exchange this thing. I just can't sleep right now. Oh man, I was afraid I'd lost it. Well, that's pretty much what's left of my life. I should have taken more things with me when I moved out of our house, but now it's too late anyway. No, I really can't deal with this right now. Mrs. Oswald,
I just want to know if everything is fine.
Mrs. Would you open your door for a minute?
Mrs. Would you open your door for a minute?
Awesome. It's raining again.